Because I know if I came into your shop, Cindy, I'd see all the beautiful custom work that you do, but your website isn't displaying that.
Because your work looks amazing. Are you the head designer?
We build custom websites for a florist that allows you to showcase all of this work.
It's a very collaborative space. It's high energy. As soon as you open that door, you just get hit by the energy of the employees walking around and talking. I've known Farbo for probably close to 20 years.
First day of training, I was already so nervous. New city, new job, and I was like shaking, and then I met him and I'm like, oh my gosh, CEO, like freaking out, but he's like, I talk to him every day now.
The best thing about Farbo is his passion for this company.
The first time we actually invested in a nice size logo. This is our seventh office, and the six previous to this, I've always been like, we always thought of it as like, this is just a stepping stone. We're just gonna be here for a little while and then go to the next one. Next one, I feel like this is the one that finally feels like home. This is a lot of where the magic happens. This is our sales team. This is our customer service team that answers calls, helps florists and customers with any issues they may have. And then we have a little couple of calling rooms in here that give people a little privacy if they want to make a quick call. This is my favorite area of the office, which is the succulent wall. My favorite place to sit and get some work done when I would want to step away from the office.
One of my first days, we were walking on the ocean, and Arnold Schwarzenegger went by on a bike, and it was almost like it was scripted.
Heart of Santa Monica, a couple blocks from the beach, it's tough to beat.
So my favorite flower is a Casablanca lily, because it's so fragrant.
The dahlia, it's a beautiful flower, and it lasts pretty long time.
Sunflower, even though that's very, very generic, but my grandma and my mom garden them every year, so they're my favorite.